Gastritis and gastroenteritis are really common problems most of us will face at some point in our lives. Gastritis is when your stomach itself gets really irritated. This can be either because you've eaten something and your stomach has been set off to make too much acid, or because you've picked up a mild infection that is causing an overproduction of acid. Both of these give you pain in the upper abdomen area, nausea, and sometimes vomiting. But if it's an infection, you often get a fever of over 38 degrees. Infections are nearly always viral and self-limiting and get better in a few days, but sometimes we give anti-acid medication to relieve the pain that both of these cause. Gastroenteritis is the combination of gastritis with enteritis, which is basically vomiting and diarrhea. This is usually something infectious and usually something viral in nature, so it passes over an average of 5 to 7 days. It can sometimes take a bit longer for everything to feel entirely back to normal. If you've been anywhere exotic or if there's any blood in your stool, it's important to let your doctor know so that they can try and rule out any bacteria or parasite as the cause. If you've got any questions at all or concerns, please contact us via the website and we'll be happy to help.